and I've been like checking my emails every fucking, and it's been getting me like clinically depressed.